And is there anyone who doesn't speak Burmese? Anyone who doesn't speak Burmese? Yeah. Okay. I can show on the screen whatever we are going to do. The text is chosen from Galatians chapter 6, verses 9 to 10. Let us not lose heart in doing good, for in due time we will reap if we do not grow weary. So then, while we have opportunity, let us do good to all people, and especially to those who are of the household of faith. BCA family kemya adhika sabok janche phet ba le ngaro di a myo sait ma pyat le kaung daw chin ko chin ja paw ma tho do ti chi ywe chin tin a chain tan lo ka la nai a thi nan lo yait ya ja de ni tho chaung ngaro di a sin tin di a da ni yong ji chin ni ain du ain da lo nai a chu de chin jesus pyu le khat tain lo do a jesus pyu ja paw Let us do good. When we talk about good, doing good, most everyone has no problem doing good. Everybody wants to do something good in their life. If somebody asks us to help somebody in need, everybody pitch in. For instance, right now we have Red Cross and American Baptist churches. They're inviting us to support the victims of Hurricane Harvey. Everybody interested to do good. But this passage, this particular passage, doing good, referred not only to this physical, worldly goodness. We Christians, who created us, is the God who is good. It's so common, but you really need to know what that good means when we compare with spiritual life, when we compare with God who is living in our life. This is not just social concern. This is our spiritual concern also. Actually, we need to help others doing good, nothing wrong with it. But this scripture particularly saying deeper than this outside goodness, outside good deeds. Common sense. If you do good, you get good. This scripture is not just that. All religion of this world mostly are ism, theory, belief. Christianity had been included there, but actually Christianity is relationship. Relate to that living God who is good. And that goodness is the ultimate goodness. When a lawyer was called Jesus, good teacher, and Jesus replied right away, "Why do you call me good teacher? Only God is good." That's why, brothers and sisters, we knew this word so common and so easily used. But deep down of this meaning, doing good always included salvation. John chapter 5, verse 28, "Marvel not at this, for the hour is coming, in the which all that are in the graves shall hear his voice." And 29 says, "And shall come forth they that have done good unto the resurrection of life, and they that have done evil unto the resurrection of damnation."
ရှင်ယောဟန်အခန်းကြီး 9 ဝင်စက်ပုံးမှာ
Looks like simple, but totally different. The one who do good, that means through salvation. Without salvation, you can't go to that eternal life. That's why this good doesn't stop there in a physical goodness. Without the illumination of the Holy Spirit, a person could get a wrong message or teaching out of these two verses. But it's not talking about the people who have done good deeds or who have sent a care package or anything randomly good or really good worldly mission. That is not the message here. It is talking about doing righteousness. Here comes. The subject here is the resurrection. That's why, how could you get a resurrected life, eternal life, by just doing good? It's not good. No one is good in the Bible. It's clearly said in Psalms 14, Psalms 53, many part of our scripture, no one is good except God. Then we cannot get into that eternal life. That's why it's included salvation. Done good unto the resurrection of life. This is not people who have done good deeds. If that were the case, then a person entered the resurrection of life, heaven, without being saved. That kind of meaning, people are confusing. These are people who have been saved, people who have dealt with their sin problem by accepting Christ, His righteousness, and are, therefore, righteous themselves. That's why it's not just doing good, it's a simple Christian lifestyle. No, it is not. The first do good means you must be saved, brothers and sisters. In Romans 3:12, there is none that doeth good. Luapaunodi, lanwe chabi. Tingi, tingyo di, thomya do di, shi chabi. We're not good enough to have that salvation. You can't save yourself. So clear. You can't go to heaven. So clear. Not by works of righteousness, that means good works, which we have done, but according to His mercy, He saved us. That's the only reason we can be saved. That is His righteousness. That is how we take Him as our righteousness to be with us. Jesus Himself said, "It is finished," in John 19:30 on the cross. Is what Jesus said. Salvation was finalized with Him on the cross. He made it. We cannot save ourselves. From the very beginning of Christian faith, all we can do is accept Him as our Lord and Savior, who paid all the price. Jesus paid it. All to Him I owe. That is the Him. Sin had left a crimson stain. He washed it white as snow. Only holy, the saving grace of Jesus, we can be saved. That's why all this goodness is part of our life because God is good. And part of our saved life, we have been redeemed by His blood. That is the only hope for us to hold on to Him to have that eternal life. Brothers and sisters, salvation is essential. Get in Jenga. Adiga. Check. kamyap kari jimishat meya ishe eri shindya tamyao bi peyapji se thare chawra atta nanjao mutwari. It's so clear. That's how we pray and that lo chit bi kari jimishya me kaumya jim nyok mya lo mi go to bam to am yu chano putu me chano bahari lo mi go chano ga chano ye kudu ya go chano kaumya go ya go He's the only answer to have, to gain me hope to have that eternal life. And that verse 29. Your first purpose in life is to get saved. He's speaking of two kinds of people who have died and been resurrected. Both were resurrected, but one go to eternal, one go to eternal damnation. It's hell. That's why. Who had that good deeds with Christ? That's the only hope. Tonight, while we are listening to this message, we have to ask ourselves, which kind of person am I? ဖေဒီရောယုံကြည်သူတွေကခရစ်တော်ကိုယုံကြည်ကြတော့အဖြစ်ခရစ်တော်နဲ့အိတ်ကျော်တာဖြစ်အချိန်ကြာလို့ရှိရင်ပြန်ပြီးတော့ရှင်းပြလာမှာဖြစ်ဝိညာဉ်ခန္ဓာနဲ့ရှင်းပြလာမှာဖြစ်အဲ့ဒီအချိန်မှာခရစ်တော်ရဲ့ကောင်းမြတ်ခြင်းကိုလက်ခံပြီးခရစ်တော်နဲ့အတူသက်ရှင်သူတွေကခြောက်ရတဲ့ဖြစ်သွားမှာဖြစ်
Have you done good in this way, with resurrection, in Christ, righteousness? All these scriptures show that salvation brings resurrection. There's resurrection of life for the saved. There's resurrection of damnation for the unsaved. Tonight we have to check, we have to ask ourselves, am I saved or not? So many people interested. Many old Christians, they have been Christians for so long, but they're not so sure about their assurance of their salvation. Because they don't know. What do I need to do? You don't need to do anything to be saved. Just to have faith by grace only in Christ Jesus. And connected with that Christ Jesus living in you, in your daily life, that is your Christian life. That is the righteous life. You don't do it, but He did it for you, and you hold to it. But the decision to do good is yours. That's your choice. You think you're saved. How saved you are. If you're saved, in the righteousness of, through the righteousness of Jesus, what do you have to do? Continuing living, walking with God. Living connected with Jesus Christ. That meant you put Him as your Lord and Savior. In this country, we don't know, we don't talk about Lord. We are not slave. But in your spiritual life, you need to put Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. That means He is the only hope for you to save you from eternal damnation. There's no other way, no other person, no other chance. Brothers and sisters, that is very essential questions to all of us. And the second point is doing good by soul winning. Yes, we have to do something good. When you're saved, you have to share that saving grace to other people. That is soul winning deeds. You are trying to share that good news to other people. You are saved. How could you improve that? When you are saved, your life is a soul winning life. Lurigo kyan kere teta. Apshe kamyaga.
In this verse, we see where Jesus went about doing good. Does that mean that Jesus had to get saved? No. It means he went about saving people. So we are to seek to get others saved. In Luke 10, 19, verse 10, for the Son of Man has come to seek and to save that which was lost. Who's that cable? Then we are his children. We call him Lord. We have to follow his footsteps. We cannot just sit around just doing something we think it's good. The real goodness is how to do what Jesus did with his life. So when seek and save is doing good, that we are to emulate. Are we doing good in this area? This morning we were sharing about churches. What's their goal? What's their plan? Needs to be specific. What do we do? What is our mission? Who are you? What are you doing as a Christian? You should be a soul winner with him. Not with your own effort, not with your own agenda, not with all your own theology knowledges, but with Christ in you. Without you, let him live inside of you, you cannot do that yourself. In James 4, 17, he that knoweth to do good and doeth it not, to him it is sin.
信仰后耶稣基督，他讲道路的真理，真理没得到你，必须的，你才能，可以去别的信仰。
Brothers and sisters, this is very critical. What are you doing all these years? You are having, enjoying your salvation? Are you really sure you have been saved without following the footsteps of your Lord? You said, he is my Lord. But you are your Lord. And the last point is doing good by serving. We serve all the time, Sam. What are you talking about? In Acts chapter 10, verse 38, how God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Ghost and with power, who went about doing good and healing all that were oppressed of the devil, for God was with him. So, Zauya, who do that, Yankin, the Tashino, Wigin on Enagal, to go on Enagal, Nazareth, Yoga, Yeshugo, beat it, beat on the chain, Chodu, the Yankin, Quindon, Jesu, Julia, Mana, Niazego, to a bound of our Chanda, the Bailey, play on me. That's what we have to do as the service, as his people, his follower. The King Yeshu, get in, etc. The King Yeshu, pay out of Luda, get on, Lord, pay out of it. The King Yeshu, yet, divinity, pay out of Jingle, short be, twelve be, we not at Yahan. The King Yeshu, God, do go pay out of the Kojin. That is degrading Jesus' divinity. The King Yeshu Payachi is Rabu. Shop your head, shop eat dinner, shop eat Nakane Yahalu. Payahalu. We are always saying that our church theme is serve the Lord with gladness. What is the service? What are you going to serve for? Serving him as the way he served us. That's what we're doing, that saving goodness to others. Jesus healed the sick. Everybody's in sickness, physically, spiritually. That is your service to be served. He made the blind eyes see. Many of us don't see spiritual eyes and don't know it. Somebody's saying so much about spirit. Oh, that's a spiritual group. We believe in this God. God is the Spirit. If somebody's saying God is love, or we just talk about love, love, love. Because without God's love, we can't be saved. His mercy, His giving His Son, all these are based on love, agape love. He loves us so much, that's why He saved us. That's why He asks us to love Him and love one another. That's it. If you don't love your neighbor, don't even think about your salvation. Clearly said in Scripture, there's no any other way to show that you're a Christian without love. In fact, the multitude, there's so many things we need to feed them. Spiritual food, our God's love, God's goodness, all sorts of God's example in the Bible and in our life. He even mentioned in John 14:12, greater works than these shall he, the believer, do. How do we accomplish this?
นามันกันโซดิกานาโกเดจิโดกิโดนาปิโดอมุโรโกจุเลนิโจอมุโรเทตาฤจีโดอมุโรโกเลจุเลนิเจ้ามุกานาลิกมิโรตันโดตวายเตโนดิงายนามะโกมิปิโยสุตาวตะเมอะตันนาปิโยนิเจ้ามุกาตะมิโรตาโรอาภิโบเทชาโดมะจินชิมิเจ้ามุนิ
We must base ourselves in the Bible, the Word of God. Jesus always healed with the Word. In Psalm 107, verse 20, He sent His Word and healed them and delivered them from their destruction.
Look at the Bible. 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 That's not your business. Your business is you. How do you accept that living word?
The words are not to argue each other. You know better, I know better.
It's a living word. It proves itself.
It wasn't a magic. It was His word. Second thing is, we must pray. Your private prayer. How much time do you spend in prayer? Prayer is actually spiritual breathing. Without prayer, how could you grow your Christian life?
Even emergency arose, could you get right into heaven with your prayers?
Do you have access to the power of God? If you haven't been praying, you don't. If you're not prayed up, it will take time to confess your sin first and then get to the heart of God.
In Luke chapter 22, verse 32.
But I have prayed for these, that thy faith fail me. We need to pray to hold onto that God who is good and who asks us to do good.
We must live a godly life. In Burmese,
You must be immune to the disease yourself if we expect to help the sick. You have ever seen a discouraged person help another discouraged person more? No one gets well that way. You don't go to a dentist who has a mouth full of decaying teeth. As conclusion, I have so many short questions. Are you doing good? Maybe you are doing good in life financially or physically or in any way, other way, but are you really doing good? I'm not asking you, are you doing great things in this world? Are you doing good in Christ? That is the question. Credo tena, kamiya, tu ne sanwe bi, tu lo se lo re, effecta, shimala. Are you doing good with God's plan for your life? Piya me lo ba lo se lo. The chayyo piya lo jano ka, khani ni da la, piya piyo le se ka ko, na khan dro, piya ne sanwe bi, piya ye lo lo bo, won khan ni da. So many priests, Father, bless me to be a pastor. Father, give me some people to come and listen to your word. Why we pray like that? Everything needs to be listening to Him with humility and look at Him with faith. Hold that faith with your good deeds from Him. What He did in life is what we have to do in our life. Are you doing good for eternity? Let us not lose heart in doing good. Lord God Almighty, You are the only good Lord God Almighty. Without Your will, without Your guidance, without Your help, without Your life, we are nothing, Lord. Tonight we come back to You with the reality of our good life without You, Father. Forgive us. We can't live the life, good life, without You. You are the only Lord God, Almighty, Eternal Father, who is good. We kept saying God is good all the time. All the time, God is good. What about us, Lord? Remind us what kind of children we are. Help us, Lord. Touch with Your words in our hearts, in our spirit. And lead us to live that good life, to do good according to what the Scripture told us to do. In Jesus' name, amen.